Your dream job?
Darling, I've told you several times before, I have no dream job. I do not dream of labor.
Here's the bill for the vet today. Not really sure how you're going to pay that one. You do actually live here rent-free. I do buy your groceries. So, you know, maybe get a job. Contribute to society a little bit. This is getting ridiculous, dude.